David McCracken's unhappy childhood took place in the 1940s on a small 200-acre farm in Lyon County, Kansas, without running water or electricity. He knew that one day he would be able to have all the money he needed, buy all the food he wanted, and not have to worry about money. David McCracken's journey takes him through a struggle with greed to the decision to allow God to guide his footsteps. He made hundreds of thousands of dollars in the stock market and lost hundreds of thousands more. Along the way, McCracken served in the United States Air Force, taught speech and debate, and was an award-winning debate coach. Most importantly, he became a religious man and discovered that God is a God of abundance. This stunning book about overcoming adversity shows how God can open windows when others close doors. From Greed to Grace is available on Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.